Glad to see you made it. You didn't happen to run into a missing recon team on your way here, did you?
I didn't see a soul, Captain. Here's the requested electropulse device and a gun for additional protection.
I hate rain.
We're lucky to have it. The stuff is supposed to dampen a Nightwalker's senses. Without the rain, they'd find us in a sec and make mincemeat out of us.
With all those Nightwalkers around, I'm surprised anyone in the city is alive.
Humans born in a city taken by Nightwalkers have left. But they always return. They return usually with a spouse they met elsewhere. Sometimes they've got kids.
Jeez. What makes them do it?
Some say it's a smell. A sweet and subtle odor that permeates a city occupied by Nightwalkers. I've heard that anybody raised with that odor can't resist being away from it.
If there is such an aroma, I've never noticed it.
Hey!
Nightwalker! Lloyd! Give Lloyd some cover! Lloyd! Lloyd, you okay?
Yeah, so far.
Colonel, we're standing by with the electro pulse device.
Good. Send Lloyd inside the comm facility and have him take out the antenna.
You want me to send Lloyd in alone, sir?
That's what I said, Captain. The rest of you fall back to the command vehicle.
Yes, sir. You heard the Colonel, Lloyd. You think you can handle the antenna on your own?
Yeah, I'll take care of it.
Stick with the mission, please. Stick with the mission, please.